Welcome back. I'm playing Necromunda Underhive Wars. So I went through and sold some more weapons, so therefore I was able to get all the memory wipes with her. I'm gonna just get her a little of experience just to make sure she's okay in case I need to change something in the future on her, or I find that I want to do something else with her. And then I really looked closer at the infamy, so I ended up just selling a couple more pieces of equipment, and I just hired three of these guys and got rid of them, or one of each one of these guys, because that just got me a bunch of infamy points. I should have looked closer at that. That was easier to do, and I should have just spent the money to do that, because this is lots of perk points for that. And then for the gang, you just had to hire low units to be able to get additional points. So I got, the 15. With the level 1 and then a 10 for level 1, so that's even more infamy points. So as you can see now, just by messing around a little bit here, we now have 49 additional infamy points. So I definitely should have done some of this stuff a lot earlier, especially because I had so much money. I was not really even using it. Money was not an issue for us. So that was kind of foolish on my point, on my perspective. So let's see what we can do here. The Royal Rumble, those are pretty dangerous. Red's got 49. Really, I got enough salvage. Maybe I'll just come after this. I mean, really, 45 is not very much. Yeah, so let's go after this. Just defeat all enemies. I would siege their places, but given how wonky the AI is, I don't want to have to deal with it, to be honest. All right, so they're over here. So I can start there. Yeah, that's where I'm going to have to start because I don't want to be below them. I don't think I want to be here, do I? Might be able to shoot them. Yeah, let's actually go here. Change my mind. Where the heck did that guy go? He's up here already. He's up there already. They're shooting. Alright. Well, I guess we're all going up top now. We don't want to be the last ones to the party. I should use preparation. Oh well. good, thank you. She was coming to attack me. What the hell? 290% and you miss? Two 90% with 14% grazes and they both miss. That's unbelievable. Yeah, I wasn't holding my breath that that was gonna work, but I'd try. Purple's still up, red's suffering loss, purple has a loss. Whoa! Start working on this guy. think the AI is angry at me. Actually, it's because I couldn't get out. Oh, and I blocked you in. These guys have too big a zone of control. You can't get out of there. That's so stupid. Sure do love death from above. Where was the... Yeah, it's over here. That's on the opposite side of me. Can't reach them. There you go. Where are you going? He's running. I thought there was no extraction. You extracting too? Oh, she's gonna shoot me in the back. Or is she trying to save her friend? Where is that chest? It's not the chest I was thinking it was. It's over there. I see it. Oh, I don't know how I missed that you were still around. There's a chest down below, yeah. Oh, that's the one that she came from. Ones are actually behind you. Don't think you're gonna be able to get that far. Nope. That's okay. Let's just call her quits. Purple was smart and extracted. I need to upgrade my guys. Probably want to get you some intelligence. I think I decided I was going to put you on agility, right? Put your accuracy. So let's get you some agility instead. And you're done. Let's get you a little more experience in case I want to change these abilities around. Try some multiplayer out. Alright, we definitely got a hardcore gang for this. And now the problem is I need to start getting some new guys going, but I have no money to hire some new units, because I'll probably just hire them instead of starting. Now this is level 3, and a level 3, not exactly very good. So, call quits here for the day. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.